dass dieser Club, der hierzulande die Rekorde hält. Wer hat schon gewonnen, was es jemals zu gewinnen gab?
Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will, any second now. Everything a brilliant shade of red here, even indeed the outer skin of the stadium when its mightiest occupants are in town. Which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Leroy Sané. He's one of the most fleet-footed players around, Peter, and a massive threat with the ball at his feet. He knows where the goal is too, and his finishing is both precise and very effective. He's going to add a real dynamism to this forward line, either looking for the through ball on the counter or taking on his man and going on his own.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. And that gets things running. And it's Müller. Bayern Munich.
Disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency.
He spotted the run and played him through. Real chance! Superb goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Müller with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Bayern Munich take the early advantage.
Müller.
Gnabry. Gnabry goes hurtling down that left-hand side. Meets it first time! In it goes! And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Bayern Munich have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Choupo-Moting! He's pulled off a fine save.
Choupo-Moting is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Up for a header!
touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch. Bayern Munich take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. Muller.
Got a sight of goal here.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
So, can they do it again?
Gets up to head it!
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. To throw in. Tries to get it clear. Kimmich plays it out to the wing. Gnabry with massive lead! He has done it! And they're at it again in double quick time! A great delivery and a finish to match.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause...
He's gone for it! No, that's just wide.
Still, a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
A really good feat from him. Gets wrestled off the ball. Choupo-Moting. Out to the left it goes.
Muller.
Crosses it in. Towering header!
Decent chance. That is a fine delivery.
It's Muller.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
And it's Muller.
He's had a shot! Oh, he's kept it out. That's a great save.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Up to meet it! Oh, taken with style! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
It's become a case of men against boys. Hoists it forward. Choupo-Moting. Muller gets away from his opponent.
Big chance!
Oh, impressive strike.
I think he still deserves full marks for making his way through. It was a cracking run.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. And back to base. Pavard. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Sané.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Drives it towards the front. We hit half-time.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Yeah, I think the first half performance that showed attack being the best form of defence. If they're in the face of the opposition that much, then there's little they can do in return. And I'm not sure how long they can keep the intensity and the tempo up, but it certainly paid off so far.
Bayern Munich, utterly dominant in the first 45 minutes, scoring at will. Already up and running for the second half.
No reported change to either side during the break.
Danger averted for now. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Javi Martinez, who has made his impact already.
Choupo-Moting.
Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Schüller gets it back. Pavard. Kimmich. And it's Müller. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
That's a promising ball.
Gnabry
gets into some great leap! Oh, almost a sixth!
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Tries to stroke it through. Away from immediate danger.
Sané.
Over to the left. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here?
Choupo-Moting spreads it towards the left.
Hits one!
Keeper always had the measure of that. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
If it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Thank you.
It's played forward. Choupo-Moting. Now it's Muller.
Gnabry.
Going through. Gnabry.
And he just whacks it away. And that's surely a foul. Free kick. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Kimmich.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. He's got through. Gets the better of his man. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Gnabry
tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Muller. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And it's Choupo-Moting. He gets past his man.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Sané. Kimmich. And here's Muller. Choupo has a pop! And he's missed it. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Choupo-Moting. Well waited. He's had a... Has a pop! They've scored! And still they continue with the onslaught.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, weighs off.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
Forward it goes. And there goes the final whistle. Bayern Munich.